Hello, my name is Francisca Rivera. I'm from SIKES RS Babis Kediri. Today I will give you some ideas about the Sustainable Development Goals number 3. Pesata District is the one of the areas in the city of Kediri, East Java Province. The Pesata District has one puskesmas, Polindes, Posyandu for the elderly, and there is one private hospital, namely Kediri Baptist Hospital. The Pesantren sub-district has a large number of elderly communities. BPS data in 2018, the number of patients who checked into the puskesmas was 50,843 patients. Old age is said to be the final stage of the development in the human life cycle, according to the Article 1, Paragraph 1, 2, 3, and 4 of Law Number 13 of 1998 concerning health, it states that elderly are people who has reached the age of more than 60 years. Problems that occur in the elderly include falling easily, getting tired easily, cardiovascular disorders, pain of discomfort, impaired elimination, impaired visual acuity, hearing loss, easy eating, sleep disturbance. In addition to cycle decline, there are several problems that are always associated with the aging process. One of which is a decline in personal hygiene practice, which includes skin care, food and nail care, oral and dental care, hair care, eye care, ears and nose care. The decline is in the personal hygiene practice in the elderly is strongly influenced by the knowledge and motivation, because motivation is an important key in the implementation or fulfillment of the hygiene activity. Complaints such as dizziness, pain in certain body parts, difficulty moving, blurred vision, and feeling lonely, and feeling not considered by the family and the environment are often early signs of declining health status of the elderly. Now, this the complaint if left untreated will trigger diseases such as stroke, diabetes mellitus, delirium, and at worst can cause a death. The COVID-19 pandemic has reduced access to healthcare. For the example, some elderly posyandu have closed. The health of the elderly cannot be checked regularly, and a solution need to carry out prevention and health assistant activity for the elderly. The elderly need a supporting institution for their healthy because there are so many health problems for the elderly. This supports goals number 3, Sustainable Development Goals, namely good health and well-being. Nah, institution which provide and promote healthy lifestyle from the elderly are very important for building health sustainability. Nah, currently, the world is in a global health crisis, namely the COVID-19 pandemic, which is spreading and increasing suffering in society as well as the elderly with degenerative process and various other health problems. In improving health, it is not necessary to change education, screening, and evaluation by changing from home care visit that may increase risk of the spread of COVID-19. Now, to use of the current technological approach. Now, significant steps need to be made in increasing the life expectancy of the elderly and reduce healthy complaints. There is need for more efforts related to health of the elderly to address these health needs. We need to focus on more efficient health and education using information and technology system. Information and technology system will help family to overcome simple problems of the elderly. For the example, when the elderly person is ill, the family may use the handphone for contacting the doctor and having online consultation. Nah, this family here has a role to make the elderly feel safe and comfortable psychologically. If the family is not able to fulfill this role, what happens is that the elderly will experience anxiety disorders, lack of motivation to live and carry out activities, and can even cause desire to end their life. Nah, health workers play a key role in the improving and monitoring the health status of elderly and changing their health behavior. We need routine checkups through Posyandu for the elderly, home care, and the provision of health education by health workers to find out health problems experienced by the elderly. The family has a key role too to help make elderly feel safe and comfortable in order to avoid anxiety disorders. Thank you.